Okay, so normally I shoot these videos after a closing, and I'm saying welcome to Lake Martin, all that stuff. But this is the first time we've met. We've talked on the phone. We've had some connections on the internet. Y'all been searching a lot. This is the first time we've physically met, but I thought it was really interesting to hear. What would be y'all's tips? You were giving me some tips earlier, Kenneth, about how you searched and how you whittled down the list, because it can be overwhelming sometimes when you look, can it?
It can, really. When we first started looking, we didn't go on The Voice to do it, so I wasn't using the MLS to do it. And it was overwhelming because there were so many listings out there that we wanted to look at. So after John contacted me and he told me he actually had made a portal for me, it helped us to go out and search and get our favorites,
mm-hmm.
or get properties that we were interested in. And then we could go back if we selected, say, 100 out of 300 that we would like to look at,
mm-hmm.
and put a little more depth into it, we would go back and pick favorites from that. So we went from 300 to 100,
mm-hmm.
and then from 100 to maybe 12 that we were really interested in. And it really helped us categorize them and compartmentalize them to where we could actually have a way to look at them and understand what was going on.
Okay, so you really like that portal and you like the feedback system, like the little smiley faces and the frowny faces.
Excellent.
That's how you kind of separate out the sheep from the goats, I guess.
Exactly.
Okay. All right. And now you did that, I guess, on your desktop mostly, or on your cell phone, or
desktop.
We did it desktop mostly. And then just before we came up to see you today, there were a couple that I wanted, instead of writing the address down, I just shot myself a send email from that property listing, and it shot it to my cell phone, and then I could show it to you, and you were familiar with it, and get the address, and, you know.
Have you got your phone on you?
I do.
Can you mind whipping it out real quick? Sure. Let's. All right, so now we're filming Kenneth's iPhone, and this works for Droid also, but you can see there's a picture of the house, and then if we scroll down, you know, there's the happy and the smiley face, and then there's all the pictures, and you can scroll down and get to the info that way too. And I hope all this is coming out all right. And there's the contact agent. And by the way, if you hit that button, it just comes to me. It doesn't go to anybody else. So that may make you more afraid or less afraid. I don't know. But anyway.
All right, so this is our second house. We're about to go look at the rest of our houses. So again, thank y'all so much, and hope we find one. And I'm looking forward to working with you guys.
Thanks.